A man already charged with cyber stalking and intimidating a witness is now facing the same charges again. Malik Mingo was arrested on those charges yesterday. He also faces a sexual battery charge in Octibahaw County. This is the second time Mingo has been charged with cyber stalking and intimidating a witness. Mingo was released from the Octibahaw County Jail on a $25,000 bond.